हरे कृष्णा, मैं भक्त किरण श्री ईशोपनिषद से 9वां क्वेश्चन पढ़ने जा रहा हूँ। ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते। इसका वर्ड टू वर्ड मीनिंग है ओम द कंप्लीट होल पूर्णम परफेक्टली कंप्लीट अदः दैट पूर्णम परफेक्टली कंप्लीट इदम दिस फेनोमेनन वर्ल्ड पूर्णात् फ्रॉम द ऑल परफेक्ट पूर्ण पूर्णम कंप्लीट यूनिट उदच्यते इज प्रोड्यूस्ड पूर्णस्य ऑफ द कंप्लीट होल पूर्णम कंप्लीटली और आदाय हैविंग बीन टेकन अवे पूर्णम द कंप्लीट बैलेंस एव इवन अवशिष्यते इज रिमेनिंग। ट्रांसलेशन एंड परपोर्ट बाय हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस एसी भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी श्रील प्रभुपाद। ट्रांसलेशन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ गॉडहेड इज परफेक्ट एंड कंप्लीट एंड बिकॉज ही इज कंप्लीटली परफेक्ट ऑल एमिनेशंस फ्रॉम हिम सच एज दिस फेनोमेनन वर्ल्ड आर परफेक्टली इक्विप्ड एज कंप्लीट होल्स वॉट एवर इज प्रोड्यूस्ड ऑफ द कंप्लीट होल is also complete in itself because he is the complete whole. Even though so many complete units emanate from him, he remains the complete balance. Purport. The complete whole or the supreme absolute truth is the complete personality of Godhead. Realization of impersonal Brahman or of Paramatma, the super soul, is incomplete realization of the absolute complete. The Supreme Personality of Godhead is Satchidananda Vigraha. Realization of impersonal Brahman is realization of his Sat feature or his aspect of eternity. And Paramatma realization is realization of his Sat and Chit features. His aspects of eternity and knowledge, but realization of the Personality of Godhead is realization of all transcendental features. Satchidananda bliss. When one realizes the Supreme Person, he realizes these aspects of the Absolute Truth in their completeness. Vigraha means form. Thus, the complete whole is not formless. If he were formless or if he were less than his creation in any other way, he could not be complete. The complete whole must contain everything both within and beyond our experience. Otherwise, he cannot be complete. The complete whole, the personality of Godhead, has immense potencies, all of which are as complete as he is. Thus, this phenomenal world is also complete in itself. The 24 elements of which this material universe is a temporary manifestation are arranged to produce everything necessary for the maintenance and subsistence of this universe. No other unit in the universe need make an extraneous effort to try to maintain the universe. The universe functions on its own time scale, which is fixed by the energy of the complete whole. And when that schedule is completed, this temporary manifestation will be annihilated by the complete arrangement of the complete whole. All facilities are given to the small complete units, namely the living beings, to enable them to realize the complete whole. All forms of incompleteness are experienced due to incomplete knowledge of the complete whole. The human form of life is a complete manifestation of the consciousness of the living being, and it is obtained after revolving through 8.4 million species of life in the cycle of birth and death. If in this human life of full consciousness the living entity does not realize his completeness in relation to the complete whole, he loses the chance to realize his completeness and is again put into the evolutionary cycle by the law of material nature. Because we do not know that there is a complete arrangement in nature for our maintenance, we make efforts to reutilize the resources of nature to create a so-called complete life of sense enjoyment. Because the living entity cannot enjoy the life of the senses without being dotted with the complete whole, this misleading life of sense enjoyment is illusion. The hand of a body is a complete unit only as long as it is attached to the complete body. When the hand is severed from the body, it may appear like a hand, but it actually has none of the potencies of a hand. Similarly, living beings are part and parcels of the complete whole, and if they are severed from the complete whole, the illusory representation of completeness cannot fully satisfy them. The completeness of human life can be realized only when one engages in the service of the complete whole. All services in this world, whether social, political, communal, international, or even interplanetary, will remain incomplete until they are dotted with the complete whole. When everything is dotted with the complete whole, the attached parts and parcels also become in themselves. Jai Shloka. Hare Krishna.